The EMD SD40-2 is a fan favorite amongst the railfan and railroad community. They are veteran workhorses of the railroad. On December 30th, 2020, I was very fortunate enough to chase one of few of Pan Am Railway's veteran SD40-2s, as the next day later, on December 31st, 2020, would be the end of seeing these beautiful locomotives leading on this district due to PTC. Or so I thought. January 1st, 2021, positive train control was operational in the greater Boston area. However, my last catch a few days prior didn't mark the last day I'd be seeing these locomotives. The quote-unquote last SD40 run commenced on January 18th, 2021, the official last run of the SD40-2 on Pan Am Railway's District 2 had commenced. MEC 3404 took the honors of what would be the last SD40 run, leading on District 2 for the next 2 years. Now June 2022, and CSX Transportation has successfully completed its transaction and acquired Pan Am Railways. On June 24th, 2022, many rail fans, including myself, were out to see the very first SD40 leader on District 2 under CSX ownership, and the first in 2 years. We drove up to Wells, Maine, at milepost 226 to hopefully start our chase and good morning light. Our first train of the day would be Amtrak P684 heading to Boston with a friendly crew. After receiving word that our train M427 was still in Portland, Maine, we decided to head to Scarsboro, Maine, just south of Portland, where we'd wait with many other rail fans. While we wait, here comes Amtrak P683 with Amtrak's Midnight Blue Anniversary Unit. After a few hours, M427 got the all clear to depart Portland's Rigby Yard, and the chase was on. 24/27 is a daily manifest train from Portland, Maine to Selkirk, New York. Next spot would be CPF 228 in Wells, Maine. M427 had taken the siding to hold for Amtrak P685. After Amtrak had passed us, M427 was all clear to take the main line. Minutes to spare, we make it to our next spot in Berwick, Maine, and catch the train rolling across Route 4. After missing the train at two spots in the towns of Madbury and Newfields, New Hampshire, we ended up catching up to M427 over in East Kingston, New Hampshire. With the outstanding time M427 was making, we pulled into the Ballardville MBTA commuter rail station to capture the train yet again. The light fading fast, we decided to catch the train one last time before we called it a day. This is mileage 295 on the Freight Main in Tewksbury, Massachusetts.